Well, at least he had his seatbelt on.